12 amp vacuum cleaner. If anybody needs to change the belt on this Kenmore Powermate, it's a little bit tricky, but maybe you have your manual. We didn't have ours or for this repair job. But what you do is you come in and right here, pop that off, and bam, your two screws are right there. This will allow you to get to the belt and change the belt on your Kenmore Powermate vacuum cleaner. Subscribe.